Okay, here we go again. What I'm going to do is put that tractor on this trailer. The deck hits even raised in the highest position when the ramp is down, so I'm going to show you what I do. May not be the proper way to do it, but what I do, this is what we're going to tow it with. We're going to go up to our mountain cabin and mow the lawn. I did put in a backup camera. There's Junior peering at us. There's the backup camera right there. Okay. We're going to get in the truck, start her up and back her up, and I'll show you what the picture is on the... There's the monitor itself. Okay, we'll show you what the picture is when we get ready to back up. Okay, I'm in reverse. I'm going to turn the camera back on, turn the camera on. And you can see the ball, the trailer ball. Let's see if I can back this thing up to it. And hold the camera steady at the same time. Should be it. We'll see when we get outside. Yeah, went a little too far. So we'll lower her down on the ball and see if we pull forward a little bit. Forward. I'm not going to see anything when we're in forward gear, so I'm going to shut this off and I'm going to shut you off until we get her hooked up. Okay, I think our recording sun's so bright I can't see it. Okay, what I do is I pull it up to where I can get the tractor on. Got a couple pieces of wood here. Put them behind the tire. In front of the tire, both sides. The reason for that is I've got to drop it off of the hitch and I don't want it rolling backwards or going frontwards when I drive on it. Okay, and I'm going to leave the chains hooked up to it. Okay, I'm going to raise him up off of the ball. Put it back on, it should go right back on the ball again because it'll be the right height. And if those blocks of wood hold, shouldn't be a problem. So it doesn't drop down too far. I put this right under there so that when the trailer goes down, it doesn't drop down too far. Pull the pins. I'm going to put you on the tripod. This is ridiculous. I'll be right back. Okay, looks like we're recording again. I hope it's okay looking into the sun.
I had the other side of the gate unhooked. I unhooked the side. Then with the charger up there.
Those blocks held. Let me go around the other side out of the sun. The sun's going to give me a fit today. Yep. Looks like the ball is still on where it needs to go. Let me lower it down and see what we got. I'm going to back it back into where it belongs and tie it down, and that's all we're going to show with this one today. It is on where it belongs. I'm going to put the gate back up and tie it in place, and tomorrow, good Lord willing, if the creek don't rise, because we've been getting a lot of rain. See if the rain doesn't come, we'll pick her up and do the same thing. To the truck, it just wouldn't go on. It was too much of an angle with the ramp this way, the deck dragged.
Now you see the way I do it. May not be right, but it's the way I do it.
Okay, we're going to shut you down for now. Take care. Try to get this thing on YouTube.